J.J. Abrams has taken to Twitter to comment on photos recently leaked from the set of the upcoming Star Wars movie. He posted a picture with a handwritten message to fans on his own letterhead. "I wish people would stop leaking photos from Episode 7 and making ridiculous claims that the Millennium Falcon is in the movie. The funny thing is, the note is sitting on the hologram chessboard that is in the original trilogy onboard the Falcon." Kourtney Kardashian is reportedly pregnant with baby number 3. It has been almost 2 years since she welcomed daughter Penelope with longtime boyfriend Scott Disick. Sources have revealed to Us Weekly that Kourtney is a few months along and that it was planned. Congrats to the whole family. Toya Jackson is engaged. After months of rumors, Jackson confirmed her engagement in an interview on Good Morning America. She's engaged to her longtime business manager, Jeffre Phillips. The couple have not set a wedding date, but there is talk of adopting, with Toya saying, "I've always wanted to be a mother all my life."